Hello children, welcome you all to grade 1. You have played enough and now it's study time, right? So this is your term book 1, book A. This is term 1, book A. And we are going to start the first lesson of EVS. What is that? Let's see. This is the content. So the first topic is My Body, page number 187. Let's open. Before we start the chapter, the topic, I want to ask you a few questions. Are you all ready? First question is, how many eyes do you have? How many eyes do you have? Two. Very good. Which part of your body helps you to jump? Good. Legs. Now, be ready with your pencil and name these body parts. The first one is, yes, nose. Second one, eye. Third is ear. Fourth, hand. And fifth one is leg. Very good.